can't believe it. There's no way around it.
It's the times. People want convenience. That's just how it is. I'm not gonna say that it doesn't suck. I'm not gonna bombard you with the usual cliches about hope and toughing it out. But I will say this. It's not the end of the world, right? We're closed! Pisshead.
Heading out. Long day tomorrow.
Hey, have you heard from Odin lately?
No.
What's up with that guy?
He's weirder than usual, that's for sure.
Bigger problems here.
No, not really.
I tried calling the police on myself, but they didn't answer.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thanks for that one, Obi-Wan.
Damn zombies.
Don't say that.
What?
That, the Zed word.
Why not?
It's ridiculous.
Well, then what should we call them?
I don't know.
Zombies it is then.
You guys hear that? I think there's someone out there.
There's a lot of someones out there.
No. Like someone alive. Listen.
You're right. I think there's someone out there behind the zombies.
Can you see who it is?
No, it's too dark.
Hello. Guys? Guys, it's me. It's Odin. Come on, let me in, guys.
Open the door.
I knew this would be the perfect place to go. And I said to myself, Odin, you need to be someplace familiar, somewhere you know all of the exits.
Some place where you can smoke.
Exactly.
So what's the plan?
I checked with some conspiracy site buddies of mine before I left, and I found out that all of this is being caused by some sort of infected sucrose additive in movie popcorn.
I knew it! That stuff never looked right for me. But how will that help us?
Well, my friends hacked this company, SucroCorp, and they found out that they had done some tests on rats. The tests made the rats zombie rats, but with intelligence. So, non-violent zombie rats.
And how exactly are we supposed to stimulate their brains? Read them Shakespeare?
Why not? If you've been exposed to enough intelligent media, your brain's going to be more active.
Okay, but what about all the people out there?
Poor buggers out there are a lost cause. Once the virus has taken hold, there's just no hope.
But if we can get past them, we'd be able to save the rest of the people who haven't fully turned.
I know it's not the greatest plan, but it's the only one we've got.
Things would have turned out a little different in the end.
I know what you mean. Hey, what's it like out there?
A little dead.
What happened to me in this world? Yeah. watch the skies all fade to
that.